Alright, microphone's sounding good. I know the camera's on. Definitely don't need headphones for this game since it's through the capture card. So, let's get started on this Wagon Meister stream. Here we go. Alright, everybody. Today, we are playing Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. I am your host, who is not the most, the Wagon Meister. I hope everyone is having a good day. We'll come to this stream. Please stop by and say hello, and we can talk about stuff. But for now, let's get the game started. Okay, a wee bit there, we are. There's an angle here, because that's what we're doing. With Square Crash Strikes Bandicoot. Back, when I was a child, this is a game I put in so much time into, excluding Spyro games, for my original PlayStation, which was my original console. So, that's what we're doing. Alright, that's looking good. Very nice. Very, very nice.
Crystals, of course. No!
Alright, 1 year later after the original...
But Dr. Cortex, to reach full power, we need not only your master crystal, but also the remaining 25 slave crystals from the surface. How do you expect to retrieve them when we don't have any Earthbound operatives left?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of...
Skip that noise. Alright, we all know what to do. This is not like it's a new game. So it's very easy. To get the clean things initially. You know, we call this game, it's the Sonic's ass game. It's like playing Sonic, but you can look at his ass. That's a weird thing. You got that? Alright, there we go. Oh boy. We didn't even get that far in and now we're in the warp room. Oh right, that's because exposition goes very fast in this game. But there you go.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Crash Bandicoot, welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I'd rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now.
Right? Like wiggly eyebrows.
We will speak again.
Of course, I got the nice big fuzzy caterpillar right here. Why is there no mustache appreciation theme in the Twitch things? I feel like that's unappreciative. You know, it's not good to not say, oh, you know, if you have a mustache, you know, it's not important to talk about. And again, it's a stupid thing, right? All right, let's do the thing, guys. There we go. Aha! Time in the first, time in the second. And this is to say the, I think of the word I want. like Crash 3, right? One of those goes around time. Ticket. That's the platform I like to see. Very good. Very easy. I should have gotten that one before. You know, c'est la vie. Actually, I have my mask. Oh, it's not a good reference to, like, wearing a mask. Could you imagine there was someone who's a streamer that, like, like a face mask? And I'm not talking about like a full face mask, but like they wear like the cloth mask for the effect of just doing it, right? To keep themselves in private life. Like I think that's like the perfect way to hide yourself from being inconspicuous in public. You know? Because, you know, you can't see the main majority of people with the face, excluding the eyes. If you want to do the baseball cap and over your hair, that works too. Of course, to anyone who knows what I'm referencing, I'm basically saying, yeah, just get anime characters too, and they want to be sneaky. Which is not a bad idea. It's not a bad idea. It's actually a good idea. I really do think so. I mean, in the sense of... I'm trying to think where I want to go at this point. Like if you have a public thing to do, and like you're famous or something, and you like need anonymity, right? That's what I'm saying. Is it be very useful in that respect? Other than that, you know, that's the question. But hey, that's not what I'm asking. I'm just saying, I do think. Probably a good idea. Plus some masks. If you want to just move on. Plus the fact that we've kind of gotten over. Guy to be able to jump. Can I make this jump? Dude, it's like so close. I just want to like complete the game. That's all. Anyway, I have a lot of games to play with this. There we go. I guess I meant gems. Like, you know what I mean. I mean, whoever will watch this in the future, this is what I mean. Hey, there you go. That one box. You know, you don't even consider it right, but it is what it is. That was a bit of a bummer. But, what can you do?
Crash. I knew I could rely on you. Now listen carefully. These holograms are hard to maintain. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world. The crystals are the only means of containing it. The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you bring them to me.
There's a level of discrepancy, right?
Are you there, Crash? Crash! Crash! Are you there, Crash?
Yeah, Crash!
Oh, you left. Where'd you go? Never mind, found you.
As well,
I have no.
At the end of the level, which is danger. Danger. Hello, viewer. How are you? Welcome to the stream. Right. I don't have much to talk about, but if when you have a topic you want me to talk about, it can be as crazy as you can. There we go. There's two seals gone. That I don't die. And it worked. It worked. I'm not a fan of these paintings. I never have been. Not since they were 16-bit. Not since they were. Ah! There you go. First death. Question for you. How is your day going? Your answer is to just answer, man. So, you know, maybe I can answer. If you're lurking, if you let me know that you're lurking, I appreciate it. multiplayer game and you're actively watching, I would love to have a conversation with you in the form of... like engaging with my audience, and I get that. Don't do me a disservice, and I'm going to do you a disservice. Sorry to break out the crazy. Appreciate it. After that, when we find the transport, which I probably should look up hacks, so that'd be good, but you know, there you go. God, look at the stability of the street! I am proud of it. It is good. Let's continue on. I apologize for sounding tired. I didn't sleep last, like, I don't usually stay up late for my game. Very much. I did play a lot of Sea of Thieves last night. I'm gonna say 10, 30, 3:30 in the morning. It's training strength for me. Water. That's it. I was not happy about that. There we go. I'm back. Alright, let's check the phone. Let's see what's going on. There's some beeps and boops. Just YouTube stuff. Slowly walks the bandit under the metal grate. Jumps down to the foot. Blowing up the business. This is his natural environment. I really need to buy the new crab. I guess it's not this year, so it's all right. Come out this year. See, look, 34 out of 74. Like, that's a lot that's on that hidden path, clearly. And maybe I missed some stuff on my way there, but still, that's a lot of boxes. That's a lot. What then with the time trials? Like, if you're gonna complete this game, you know, like, just watch Gerard the Completionist do this. That guy, he's great. He does the job for us. So,
no worries.
3 crystals. Not bad. I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the 5th crystal.
Yeah, the 5th crystal. Yes, I know. Let's go to the pit. Yeah, right over my face. Right over my face. That's what I want to see. I want to be smacked in the face by your confidence. That's what we'll call this. You know when, like, you feel a little nauseous and feel like a little grubs to come out?
That was this moment. That was that right there.
If there were any, like, hidden boxes that were just out of my reach, my
what have we got?
Bum me out super hard. I like being just, like, the chill. That got me, so whoops on my part. Yeah. out again with this schniz. Keep that, you guy. We could use that boost. Dude, what the fu- Alright. Get mode off. Have to jump over him. I hope I don't have to keep losing lives with this. That's silly. Seriously, viewer, I want to know who you are. Tell me. Now, if you're a bot, seriously, get out of here. I'm not posting stuff, so you gotta pass. Come on. This is mighty ridiculous. I just want to engage with you, man. Just talk with me, dude. What's the harm? Just talk. Talk to me. There we go. Armadillo snipe me, guys. Armadillo snipe me. Not that good. Armadillo snipe me. Back on our path. Well, we already did. Luckily, everything's not alive anymore, so we just kind of book it through. Just jump over the turret. No harm, no foul. I like Mario, where he's indiscriminately good. That was not focused. That was not focused. That was not focused. Not focused. Let's try this again. Focus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And two, three. Say this. I play games like this, you know what it does? It makes me fall asleep better because I get all that stress and anxiety. Okay, let's get some real time, you guys. So, like, for me, I'm an informed person, man. But I let that stuff I know about affect me in a way emotionally unhealthy. I know it's about myself. It is something I have to work on. But it is simply a fact of life for myself. And unfortunately, this builds up a lot of energy in my body. So, what I have to do is power myself out. Which, okay, right? Pretty easy to get. Have the lines? Tell me. Yep. No, I have to finish the dang thing. There we go. Alright. So, obviously, you know, I'm trying to say stuff. Profane, whatever. They're kind of oh no! Why? Sleepy and aggravated? How is that a combination? Breaking the game. You do that like three button jump to get that. Kind of makes me want to bang my head against this table. That dude, my desk is literally just a plastic table. Which is sturdy plastic, but not bad. But it. Please, let me finish this, please. No! How many times do I have to do this? This is ridiculous. One, two, three, four. Please let this. That's it. This is not worth it. I'm done with that. That was just. I think that was 10. Solid 8 minutes of like frustration for nothing, guys. Nothing. That was vexing. I'm growing a beard again. I haven't had a beard in a long time. The running level. Did that, so that's good. Aha! Take that, you stupid thing. There. The boom. Ah! Got 112 Wampa Fruits. That's an extra life as well. Okay. Well, that's how we want the mechanics. Put it right in there. So what, buddy? That'll do it too. Thank you. my statement. We weren't doing good. We were doing bad. Excited about that. That's good. You know? Yeah. That's really good. Wasn't even trying for the jump that time. Do it? And it's just recording. Yes. We're not playing this for the story. We're playing this for fun. And to watch me get very frustrated. Very frustrated. Alright. Time to focus. Seen this. Thank you. come on. Let it be done. Let it be over. I'm trying to beat this game. I don't want to 100%. Where you going, man? That's it. Nice. We did it. All right, very good. Very, very good.
Challenge yet again.
Yes. We all know. I'm hard. It's Crash Bandicoot. Except it is. Yes, oh so. Alright. What the heck? Okay, well that did it.
What have we got?
So close. It was just like, it's a pinch. Even was on the platform, right? And then, boom! It wasn't. It's was like, oh, come on. Right. Okay, right? So we're running it. There we go. Cut, Mike!
It's close up!
Thank goodness. Check. Get over here.
Why are you doing it like that? Alright.
Down the hole, bonus we go. And what we'll find, we don't know. Will it be Wumpus or a crate? I won't tell you. I can't wait. I mean, but it's like pretty obvious. So that was, we did that. That was good. We got that. That was good. That was, and we're done. Thank you for lurking! 125! That's because my mic is not as close as it is. It's not so hot. That's as easy as putting it closer and adjusting this so it picks up more. So, that probably is better. Yeah. I really need to get a mic stand. Like a proper mic stand. Because, like, the current mic situation, as you know, is this. But it would be really nice to be able to have a mic stand that, you know, hangs, so I can just put it right next to my face off to the side and be like, yes, you can hear me, because it's right there. But yeah, there you go. I hope that fixes the audio a little bit. 63 out of 125. I'm so happy that I'm not playing to 100% this. Because that would make me go bananas. Bananarama. Banana rama po banana basana banana. You feel me? See, there you go. Well, the closest Best Buy to me is an hour and 20 minute drive. So maybe Guitar Center or Walmart then. Yeah. Or like an actual audio store. Which, being where we are, big box about that. Concern. It's a strong possibility. Yeah, I know. The closest Best Buy is 40 miles away. Maybe even 50? Remember, I live in a place that has less of a population than a lot of places in the rest of the world. So that's what it is. Damn. Alright, time for that strict platforming business. Focus. Alright, very good. Alright. New life! Very good. I'm always up for new life. Return to the... Yeah. Very nice. Very, very nice. I hope your work goes well. I know I've already said that before, but hey, I do mean it. Nitro, so that's good. Alright, Kipo's not gonna help us. Yeah, he's gonna go down there. He's like, I'm on 300 Kipo. And I died in the water. Because, of course, that's what happens. It's Crash Band. None of these animal protagonists know how to swim. I think the best swimmer out of all the video game mascots is Mario. He's saying something. There we go. Ugh. The stress is killing me.
You do this to me, game? I only am trying to play you for enjoyment and for the enjoyment of others, and yet, in these dying days, I find myself with a deep grievance.
It's almost like I'm in the joke. Can I do it? Oh, yes, I can. Superheroes! Saving the day. In the runway. Everybody's got this. Alright, good. 30 out of 102. Because that's a lot of fun. There we go. Here we are. 1, 2, 3. And I need that special gem, so I can. My alarm's letting me know I have to go on stream, guys. It's like, you have an obligation! I hope you don't. No, the extra life! I wanted that extra life! Guys, we got an extra life. That's why this is the best game ever. Anyone who says otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. No, they don't. Out of 102. Back hidden gems. I want the colored gems so I can get the white gems. And if I can get the white gems, I can beat the game in the regular level. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Hey, ding dong.
Nice. Very, very nice. Are you ready? Very, very nice. See what's going on in the wide, wide world of YouTube. Sorry, buddy. What a hack. Oh, feels good enough, thank you. Use that knowledge. I wish I could use my knowledge so much more. So much more. Polar bear ride. Look at him go. Here we are. Not like killer whales. I really like killer whales. I ran into a pole and it shows. I think it was the same one again. See if I don't waste all those lives he literally gave me when I jumped on his head. Alright, at least I got that life back. Did that world? I have a life! It's a good one! Alright, in all seriousness, let's get at this. Okay. There we go. There we go. Eat all the sound. 41 out of 50. Okay, so if I did this one again, I'd probably be able to get that gem, but hey, nah. Okay, we've been playing for a fair amount of time. But we're going to continue till about my time, 8:30. Just a nice short stream. So there we go. Let's do crash, crash, crash. Nice. Nice. We're doing the thing. Ha! Youch. So if there are any viewers or lurkers who want to ask me something, wink, I can talk about anything. But someone's actually paying attention. Which is appreciated, really. Alright, give me that nice, nice sweet checkpoint box. Oof. Beautiful. Not so beautiful. Very unbeautiful. Nice. Right. Whoa. Precise platforming, as they say. I only made that one, so that was good. Hope we're really good on this one. Good speed boost. Jumpity jump. Dodge the nitro. Peter. Nice. Got that momentum. Doing pretty good. Yep. Okay, he's officially good. Feel good. Alright. Down to the bonus. 2, 3, 4, 5. And there we go. And up we go. And up we go again. Now we're gonna do a long jump with the thing in the back. Yes, we did it. Very nice. Woo! We got all 13, and it was really good. Wait, that's the wrong franchise. That's a Nintendo character. Crash Bandicoot doesn't have an Italian accent. If anything, you should have a really, really pokey Australian accent, maybe. What would have been had the Crash Bandicoot morning cartoon actually had come out? What a world we Gurgle to death with the lightning and the things.
Right here. It was not fun. It was difficult. Painful even. And my focus must be on the television. At least we made it there, Mr. Bandicoot. I had so much time!
Let's hope we can hurry. There's that. Good. Oh my god, could I have vaulted over that? Wow, we are just, like, shredding lime off the live meter. Okay. I literally am vaulting over this thing. That electrocution is a cool under guy. I get it! It doesn't make it easier! Dang it! Mashed potato wannabe, son of a gun. There we go. Speed. We did it! Yes! Oh, hello, new viewer. How are you? Welcome to the Wagon Meister stream. It's true. So please come on down and ask me a thing, and I will talk, or I will sing. We're playing Crash Bandicoot 2. The Insane Trilogy.
Number 2, Wrath of Cortex.
And I hope you enjoy it. Feel free to ask me stuff or talk in the chat. I like engaging with my audience.
I really do.
So, feel free. Open book. For the most part. But, yeah.
Please ask me anything. I know it doesn't say AMA, but come on, man. That's pretty much assumed you want to engage with your audience if it's small. So, you know, feel free. Feel free to come on down and ask me anything. It won't be hard. I'm not tall.
Hate these levels. You know, I've always thought that hello, the dragons. Hi! Hello, welcome. How are you, Dragon Puss? Dragon Puss? Dragon Puss. Dragon Puss. Whatever. How's life? How's your day? Feel free to be open. The Wagon Meister. We made that one. That was a good one. So, yeah, we're just chilling. We're doing, you know, we're not doing, like, getting the crystal, you know, the gems. But I'm not going to say no if you collect them, you know? But, we're just having a nice, chill playthrough. But, yeah, there we go. So how's your night or day or proverbial place in the entire universe? Okay, well, okay, you gotta jump on him. I'm a dumbo. Just chillin', guarding your hoard of treasure. Well, I'll be. That's very good. Are you playing like Sea of Thieves or something? What are you doing? What treasure be that, my friend? Although, if it's a sea of treasure, feel free not tell me. Alright, so. Okay, I'm glad we caught that. Alright, let's jump on this mouse. That's, you know, that's what exterminators do. They jump on mice. There's no poison. It's 100% ethical. 100% ethical if you're just jumping on the mouse. Yeah, no, there you go. I'm assuming Sea of Thieves. Is that your treasure? Your hoard of treasure? Because I like the name. It's very fitting. I am very curious as to what treasure might be found in the lair of Dragon Poos. Seriously though, that's a great handle, man. I love it. That's fantastic. Dragon Rage. What's Dragon Rage? I don't know what Dragon Rage is. But then again, that's the beauty of having two monsters. Let's check and see. You wanna see? It is a video game for PS2. Oh, shoot! That sounds like a good time, man. I'd totally play that, too. That sounds really good. How are you enjoying it? Wow. I will follow the fruit. Where'd you buy it? Is it on Steam? Are you playing it on like the PS4 heaven forbid, the PS5, which is, we all know, a glorified Netflix player, from what I hear people. They need to put more games on that thing. But then again, that's why I play Switch and PC. Now, what system are you playing it on? There we go, you dang dirty. Ah, there you go. You're a smart person. Emulators are great, aren't they? I love emulators. Is that a hatch to go? Oh my gosh, it is. Genuinely, that was not fun.
I keep dying over here. What's the deal, man? I'm playing the game like it says to, and then it doesn't work. I keep dying.
No, but like, that's awesome. What other games do you like to emulate? I've been doing... the last emulated game I played was Mother 3, which I played on stream, which I really need to get that old video and post it to YouTube, because it's in my back catalog, but I don't know if you can can't watch it. Yeah. That's frustrating. It's very frustrating. Very frustrating. Get those boxes. Beat them up. Here we go. So I'm assuming it's like one of those, like, you ride the dragon and you're shooting at stuff as you go through, like, the course on, like a track. Because I always like those kind of games. Like, it requires you to have, like, that skill of maneuverability. And... yeah, dude, I'll have to check it out, then. Crash Bandicoot. The game that tells you if an animal is in distress and being experimented on, the best thing to do is to put them out of their misery. Dark. In the light of the cartoon mascot. Let's get these boxes, these cries. Let's get down there. I'll definitely check out your channel and give you a follow, my friend. You will do the same for myself. I would always love to have new people and join the content. Let's see here. Going smoothly. Just gotta dodge this guy. That should have been my time. As well as that. But I'm gonna wait for this guy to go. Alright, we're doing good. We're trekking through. We're chill. We're proverbial. We're enjoying life. We're doing good. Alright, there we go. Now to enjoy the fruit of our labor.
That was a pun to end all pun. It was very punny.
On you, Dragon Puss, me and you, and then Captain Showtime was lurking. Ah, we three. We're like the three musketeers. We don't need no D'Artagnan. We don't need no D'Artagnan in here. He's just a young sprout who's been living in... I really need to read the Three Musketeers. Because clearly... that's a good reference. Yeah. Oh, look at his little dance. He's a happy dancer. All right. Is that all of them? Yeah, that's all of them.
10 of 25 crystals.
Yeah.
You're on your way.
Now we got the Komodo brothers. I know how it goes. Oh, no, what the fuck? I was going to switch to her. Thank you, Sam.
I like Coco. She's a good character.
There you go, you.
What? Hoorah!
There we go. One more of those bad boys, and we are home. And that, children, is why you don't play with scimitars. Even though they are clearly the coolest type of Western sword action. I'm very, very impartial. Very partial.
Alright, we did it! That was a much easier boss than the first boss! Because I just knew the mechanics. It's all up in here, right? It's in this, like, vault. It's like... And you put your ear to it, right? It's like... Oh, there it is. The secrets in the flesh. Let's get swippity swapping. Cool. Yeah. Let's go up. We did it, guys. Next floor. Ugh. Yes, the cutscene. We're not gonna watch it. We're not here to watch cutscenes. We're here to play the game. We're here to play the game, right? Am I wrong? I think I'm right. We are here to get this done. To finish it up. To be the smooth compatriots that we are. The comrades. There you go. Best non-gendered word, comrade. All right. Thank you for the follow. Very much appreciated. Thank you. I swear. What? Is that how that works? I guess you can play with the triggers as well. I had not. And now, Dragon Pulse, I have to say.
That wasn't good!
Now I am 40 followers. Oh my god. 10 more. And consistent viewership means I might actually reach for affiliate. And that would make my life much happier. I got that. I'd scream a lot. Oh, I can get it. I can do this. I have the capacity.
Why?
Come on. There we go. Just gotta be aggressive with this. You gotta be aggressive. Yeah. Come on. I swear, if I lose all my lives, not on anything else but that platform, I'm going to be embarrassed. I did it! Why? That's my problem. I need to get it as it's fun. Because then I have much more of a chance to land. Every time I die to a push-up! Fine.
What have we got?
Ow! My arms! My little big man arms. That's not a bad idea. I might actually just do that. I'm gonna be the most swole person. All right. I'm gonna be so tired after this. Up. Oh, I guess I could do that. I can do that. There, it's updated. Why couldn't it be squats? I'm getting.
What have we got?
Why can't it be squats? I'm down to do 5 squats. I can do squats for days. But push-ups are hard. I'm not dying again. I'm not doing another push-up. This is a no-death stream now. I will not let this happen. Calm and collected. Okay. We're gonna wait here for a little bit. We're gonna wait here. One, two, three. All right, let's see here. New follower, 5 squats, 5 followers, 5 push-ups, and 5 squats every death. Fine. That will be it. I will do that because not only is it healthy, but if it helps, it helps. Rah! I don't want to die again. I'm tired of push-ups. Why are you moving? No. Why would I choose a game like this to play like that? This was the worst decision. I should have just played Animal Crossing like I said I would. Oh my gosh, I have a timer? I didn't even realize I had a timer. Oh my gosh, I know exactly what this is for. Okay. Go. Go, go, go. I want that crystal. No! Dang it! At least I haven't died yet, so I'm happy about that. But if I had literally just jumped right into the water, I would be so mad at myself. I mean, I'd be happy. Every box missed is a sit-up! Listen, lady. I have one thing to say. If that happens, I will have abs of steel. And if that happens, I'll get good self-esteem. And if that happens,
my life will get better. So, will I do the challenge? I don't think so. See that spot right there? Sounds like a win-win to me. Okay. Alright, so I missed 12 boxes. I will do 12 sit-ups. 12 sit-ups. Got me wheezing! I guess I could do this to 9 o'clock. I said I was gonna stop in 7 minutes at 8:30. But I can continue. Okay. Feel free to recommend this to other people. I would love the people to come. All right. I'm gonna write it down. Cool. Thanks, pal. You're the saver of life. I just gotta write down the rules. All right. Let's see. Woo! I'm gonna just change the name of this to, okay, so 5 squats, 1 follow, 5 follows, 5 push, and squats. Every death. One push up. Oh boy. I don't want to say that I don't want people to watch. Okay, goodness. This is why I like having the Discord. This is the double monitors. Okay. Okay. Box miss sit up. This will hurt. Let's go. I refuse to die. Son of a gun! This is the torture stream! Why did I agree to this? You're scrubbing bubbles. This is like the stream where you listen to a man slowly die from exercise. I'm not gonna die to you, guy. There you go. I swear, if any more viewers come, and when they do that. I can't even complain. Nope. No. No more. No more exercise. Stop playing with your laptop. In your throat, you're getting you nervous. That is now on the fact that I'm actually considering doing this one thing. It's actually a good idea. It's a good idea. It's gonna hurt though, but it's good because it'll incentivize me to work hard at this. Cool. Probably at the end of the level, we're gonna find that thing to blow up all the nitro. Ugh. Alright, one more.
Yo, I was gonna say there was no more exercise for Nick, but clearly there's exercise for me.
So used to dying that I just got prepared to do the push-up. All right, scrubbing bubbles. You're my boy. Keep spawning. You betrayed me! You devilish dog. Okay. I guess I gotta do the thing I just said I'd do. Destroy that fan. One more, buddy. One more second.
What have we got?
And now we let that do it for us. Nice. All right, there is a stipulation. If I do not have the gem from the levels, not at the end, the colored ones, those are a pass. Saying like old man, like just sounds in frustration. That is a true frustrated person. Why are you cleaning with fire? That's not how you clean. Oof. Very close. Please, please, please. 57 out of 57. Yeah! Alright. That was good. We're good on that. That level. Chef kiss. Beautiful. Fantastic. Utsukushi. Yokatta. It's been done. I'm happy. There we go. There we go. Yeah, we got it, guys. All right.
Crash, thank goodness. I hacked into Cortex's computer and found detailed schematics for an improved Cortex Vortex and a suspicious-looking space station. I'm not sure, but Cortex might be trying to...
Alright, let's ride and catch. What? It's gotta be Crash for these levels. Bear down. Gotta bear down for midterms, guys. If anyone knows that, that's a community reference. These levels should be excluded from missing the boxes. I can't even talk to him. I just gotta focus. Scrah! That's how I feel 9 months out of the year. I mean, that's where I live right now. This is gonna be my last level. Because, only because, I'm gonna die so much, I'm gonna hurt. Is getting hurt. This one is not so good. You hear that? I need a little break from that. Do that push-up I owe you now. All right, here we go. Oh, that is so frustrating. Back to the warp room. Alright. I'm gonna write these room names down. Thank you. There we go. All the levels.
Pause it, then I can do the push-up. I'm gonna do it at the end of this level, so that's tally one. Push-ups. Might as well do them now.
Okay. We're doing good. Doing very good. For these boxes. That's a hit for the game, guys. That one's on me. I'll do 2 push-ups in a second. No! 3 push-ups. Yay! Now our 3. I can say is that we got that, and we got that. So, whoever watches it, I hope you enjoyed my suffering for the last about hour, give or take. So with that, let's do a save. Continue this in another stream, but thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw, be sure to share with your friends. Give me a follow. If you're watching this on YouTube, give me a like, give me a share, put a comment in there, and check out my social media, my Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Facebook and Twitter are mostly for announcements, but Instagram, I'm very active, or I used to be, and I try to be, and I go out, and I take pictures, I take a lot of pictures. So, give it a shot. This has been the Wagon Meister stream with the Wagon Meister. I hope everyone has a great night, and I will see you in the next stream.